Hey everybody! So, I'm gonna do the cinnamon challenge, which consists of a spoon, cinnamon, a glass of water, and a toothbrush. How's y'all's week been? Happy Valentine's Day. I'm spending my Valentine's Day doing cinnamon challenge. I'm lame. Anyway. So what you do is you take a spoonful or a tablespoon of cinnamon and you put it in your mouth. I'm sorry. And you put it in your mouth. And it's supposed to dry out your mouth and make it all like then you can't swallow, so you're supposed to put it in your mouth and try to swallow it. Hence the water in case I can't do this, and sink and all that wonderful stuff. So yeah, bottoms up, right? Almost all swallowed. I don't know if you can tell. I'm like crying. I beat it! Now my teeth look really angry.